My name is Rachel Ticketon. I am proud to talk to you about an important moment, one that will define the future of a unique college while transforming the lives of thousands of students. I'm an actor, a mentor, a proud New Yorker, the first among my siblings to finish college. And I graduated from Columbia University School of General Studies at the age of 60. GS is the only college in the world dedicated to students like me, who followed a non-traditional path to an exceptional education. At its very core, GS's mission is about expanding educational access and equity, but it is also about driving educational innovation and responding to the moment, transforming as society changes. The mission is simple but profound: to provide access to a world-class education to students, regardless of how or when they decide to pursue education. Something Columbia University President Lee C. Bollinger has described as the genius of GS. Today, our students are facing increasing financial challenges both in and outside of the classroom. And today, we are determined to close the gap between the support we provide and the resources our students need to pursue their educational dreams. For the first time ever, Columbia University has launched a campaign fully dedicated to financial aid. And for GS, now is the time we finally begin to close that gap by raising $60 million over the next 4 years with your support.
There are so many tremendous students at GS, and all of us come from such different, unique backgrounds. I loved being around the community. We all supported each other. This journey is really tough, and they made it easier.
I think for anyone that is pursuing a dream that might take them off the standard track, the School of General Studies at Columbia University is a fantastic option, and I feel lucky to have had the chance to finish college here.
We are closer than ever to realizing our goal and achieving the foundational idea of GS. By achieving this ambitious goal, we ensure that GS can continue to realize our core principle: that regardless of the path a student takes to higher education, if they have the potential and the drive to excel in a world-class undergraduate classroom, the best destination will always be right here. And that is why we must address this financial need now and support our students and the future of GS. This is the moment to act and open doors to ensure that the people society needs can obtain the exceptional education they need to transform lives. You can learn more about supporting Columbia University School of General Studies students at gs.columbia.edu/supportgsstudents.